Meh. Oh, that'll do. What do you say, Corben?
It's October 14th, Friday. Me and Uncle Chuck decided to come out around the edge of the soybeans. Second time I've been able to go out since soccer season. And there's only like four that came down through. Well, we heard snorting off into the far distance, then four came through, two little spikes, and four point, and then the one I got. And that's pretty much it.
So this is the last year for him to be a junior, but that doesn't matter. This buck's a legal buck, and a little four come down with him and brought him right out. He stopped in a little bit of brush, and then luckily I'm glad Corben decided to hold off on the shot, and then he decided to go a little bit till he got out in the field and got a good shot, a little high, got the spine. But Corbin, he's an athlete, he's swift. He jumped right down that ladder stand in a heartbeat and got another arrow in him. He's gotta be pretty excited. Yeah. You can see the second shot there Corbin put on. That's a very bright, sunny day today. So, well, I guess he was only a 5 point, I suppose. I thought he had brows, but that's a different buck than what I saw before. But he still was legal because he's got the three up. Mm-hmm. Corbin's limited time hunting with soccer season and stuff.
Yeah.
This is only the second time we got out, but I'm pretty happy. That's a good night of hunting right there. That's some good meat on the table, and I think this will be probably the last year that Corbin really uses the crossbow. He's been working pretty hard with his compound, but we almost brought it out tonight. But we just, in this soybean field, sometimes they come out just a hair further than 20 yards. And I just don't feel comfortable with him taking anything further than that. So the crossbow lets us get out, you know, 30, 40 yards, which makes a big difference. But we wouldn't have needed it here. That was a pretty easy chip shot, 15 yards. What do you think, Corbin?
Nice to be out again. Nice to get another one on the table.
Right up in this tree. This is a big, big oak tree. We have a buddy stand. I got a lock on right beside it. I don't even really look like it's a spine. That looks like it's a really good shot.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure how it got its back. That looks like it might just be a hair high, but I'll tell you what, the first shot wasn't a bad shot at all. So might not have needed that second one, but we always like to be prepared. What do you think, Corbin? It's your 2016 buck.
Yep.
But we'll take him. He's a good buck.
Yeah.
He'll be good eating. Good job, Corbin. Congratulations.
Thanks.
What happened?
First deer of the year. I think I smoked them.